What's up, y'all? Welcome back to the Dominoes 7 Show, live location at my crib, okay? Took a little nap, fixed some pancakes and stuff like that this morning and stuff like that. So, it's sure as hard doing a show and uploading at the same time, though, okay? Alright, so anyway, I'm going to show y'all some parade videos and everything else, okay? So check out these parade videos and everything else, okay? Alright.
I think it's a mystery parade because the first parade was late.
I
can't answer all that. Wait a minute. Well, I don't know. I guess the mystery ain't coming. Because the first parade was late. And I'm thinking it's the Mid-City Parade, I think, if I'm not mistaken. I don't know, because I was out here since 11.
Oh, yeah, that's what we got
it. And it was late.
Yeah.
The parade was late. This has got to be the second, unless they canceled the Mid-City. Oh, they must have canceled the second one, huh?
Yeah.
They did? When? Because the first parade was late. Huh? Oh, it was real short. Oh, well. I guess I might as well call it the Mid-City / what's the name of this one? Huh? Well, I'll be darned. Huh. Well, I hate to disappoint my viewers, though, you know, doing this on YouTube. Y'all want to be on the show? All right.
Yeah, I'm doing my show.
Oh no, you ain't interrupting me. You got something to say? You can talk. Well, while I'm filming. Well, I'm not gonna edit it. I'm just gonna edit it together.
Well, all right, y'all. The name of this episode called the Mid-City / whatever the heck to call it. You know. The thought parade. Oh, tell
a day.
Tell a day. Wow. Emotion in New Orleans. How about that?
But the band director from New Orleans, that's why.
Oh, all right. That's what I'm talking about. I never heard of that.
Me, until my nephew went there, that's how I found out. Wow. And my little cousin played foot basketball there, that's how I found out about.
Well, I hope my camera's catching everything. We'll be right back. let y'all know my it's going on YouTube, y'all. Just going on YouTube. Let y'all know it's going on YouTube, man. Now, welcome back to the Domino 7 show, okay? Oh, that's the hell of a king and queen right there. The little that they know they're on the Domino 7 show, you know? I just hope my moms don't give out on me. I mean, you wait, man.
Thank you. Hello, what's up? You're on television once again. Hello, Rylan. Or Rye Pie, they still call you Rye Pie? Piece of cake. All right, so I guess you came around to visit, huh? Oh, yeah, that's good. Yep. Oh, she can talk now. Wonderful. All right. Man, I haven't been to this park in a long time, you know? Gosh. Somebody's jacket. I don't know who that's for. All right. What's up? Oh, never mind. What's up over there? All right. You haven't been featured on my show in a while.
What's going on, man?
All right.
What's up, Domino 7?
All right. You haven't been?
I'm glad to be here on your show today.
Yeah.
And
well, this a no title video.
Oh yeah. What's the title? What's today's topic?
Well, no topic either. It's just filming, that's all.
Freelancing, huh?
Mm-hmm, yep. Well, I'm about to stop this tape because I have enough room on this camera, but I'm about to do my other. Yeah. All right. Oh, I wonder if the camera caught that. I wonder if the camera caught that, I wonder. I don't know how long it's going to take for me to upload that. Look at her.
Hello, Ryder!
Right over here. You're on TV, say hey! You're on television. All right, piece of cake. Well. It's a nice neighborhood over here. I'm not gonna say where I stay. I stay in one of these complexes. I don't know where. Nobody knows where I stay, but I ain't gonna show where I stay, you know. I stay in one of these complexes on this block. Probably on that block. I don't know. You know.
Bless you, bro. All right. So, Josh, what you want to say? It's your debut on the show. In a minute. The show not well. New Orleans changed in 2003, I do believe.
Next year, that's my plan.
Well. Where you going at? Okay. I don't want to live in Texas, me. Texas too big for me.
Yeah. Y'all love them parades, you know. Had to take y'all to Randy TV's house, you know. Well, hanging with Josh and all that. Yeah, I think that was his first debut on my show, I think. Probably was, okay. Yes, indeed. You know, I remember Josh when he was young. Yeah, he awesome, dude. Used to freestyle and everything, you know. Yeah, those were the good old days. The good old days. All right. So anyway, I'll be right back after these messages, okay, with part 6, okay? All right.